If I remember correctly, the French girl with the shock of blonde hair had a good run out in Paris. Yep, she was a silver medalist at the Grand Slam in Paris earlier this year, back in February. She's showing some form there. That's a nippon to start her campaign. Really nice.